and welcome to our session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, find the indicated terms in each of the sequences in exercises 7 to 10 whose nth terms are. 7th part is, an is equal to 4n minus 3, a 17, a 24. Let's now begin with the solution. In this question, nth term is 4n minus 3. We have to find a 17 and a 24. Since we need to find 17th term and 24th term, therefore we will put n as 17 and 24. By putting n as 17, we get a 17 equals to 4 into 17 minus 3. This is equal to 68 minus 3 and this is equal to 65. By substituting n as 24, we get a 24 equals to 4 into 24 minus 3. This is equal to 96 minus 3 and this is equal to 93. Hence, the required 17th term, that is a 17, is 65 and 24th term, that is a 24, is 93. This is our required answer. So, this completes the session. Bye and take care.